racing again. They'll love tap again on Jake Liversidge, but away we go racing. But they shall neck and neck, but there was going to be that corner first. It's Carver 67, we want 2-4. We down there, so waiting for 44, Julian Special, only one there, so we're 20 minutes to look today. But we're back now into 118, off where Jake Liversidge there, but it's first time out, so you've got to give him a bit of support there on there today. But York 216 is out of the lead, it's the 216 car of Brad Ellison. Then we've got the Scarborough 124, 255 and 67 in fourth place. Will Jake there do 119, I do apologise. We're back in Manchester now. We're either fronting the York 216 car. 216 certainly is, as he comes down to the turn 4. Under a bit of pressure though, because he's got three cars on his tail. But as he comes past commentary, the gap now is going to be close in the second and third there. 255 is out there as well. 255 on Frederick Game and Ewan Wilson is out there. The York 216 is absolutely walking away with it. And that's Brad Ellison. Way now in front, but 1-2-4 there, a little bit of work to catch up with Brad there in first place, but Michael Ashby is in second spot, but no lap down, and 1-2-3. How can happen in racing, but York 2-1-6, but Jake Liversidge there, back's going to go, he's led it from start, he's going to finish it in style, but the 216 is 255, he was nuts today, looking the other way thinking, I think there's some drivers but can he get the car started, so he can't, let him take Jake Liversidge there, one more lap to go mate, you carry on, it looks like Jake can't see, I think he's going to be mud in his glasses. And he's taking his glasses off. He's taking it nice and steady, but York 216 takes the victory flag and the win. 1-2-4 taking second place.